Take this opportunity to launch the detailed report on mainstreaming. Highlights that apart from whatever you have been doing, the percentage of the populations who has lost job has increased by 10%, and also the poverty has increased by about 10%. So we know very well that the people who degrade natural resources more than the poor, who are actually what resident in the rural area. So what is the ministry doing to ensure that the people who are dependent on the use of natural resources conserve the natural resources while also what utilizing natural resources? So we have in all our policies and budget for the NDP3, we have integrated local communities support in terms of alternative livelihood enhancement for all natural resource dependent households, whether it is a forest, whether it is a wetland.
In this report, we do recommend that the government of Uganda should subject all its COVID-19 recovery measures and packages to a natural capital implication assessment so that we ensure a holistic recovery which addresses the needs of the environment, the economy, and society. That's a very, very important thing we think should be done.
We have the political papers.